want to welcome you all here to the Mansion House, technically the house of the first citizen of the Lord Mayor of Dublin. And it's my very great pleasure to work with Air Dialogue and host this very special Iftar this evening.
As the Lord Mayor just reminded me that breaking bread and dialogue are two really fundamental ideas that go over the generations.
The only way you learn about diversity is by going out and meeting the people, face to face, on a daily basis, and understanding them, getting to know about their difference, their religious practice.